Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play The Witcher 3. Today, I just called her Triss. Why? Why? What's wrong with me? Oh my god, Ciri. Apparently, we have to get to the roof. I'm surprised she climbs and doesn't just, like, fucking magic teleport up here, because she can do magical teleporting things. Why does she walk anywhere? Although, I think it's mentioned that she has, like, trouble controlling it. Come on, Ciri. There you go. You're a strong girl. Get up there.
Room on the top floor. One with the balcony.
Top floor. Or top floor down here. I want to go up there. That looks much more interesting. This is just opportunities for me to fall to my death. Alright.
There's the balcony. Let's see what's inside.
Oh, the door's locked. Ah, but the window.
And now, my dear Dodo, I believe I'll try a different tool. Afraid I'm bored with this one.
You're fucking balmy, Junior! Anyone tell you that?
No. Most say I'm nice. Once they get to know me.
So you enjoy good company? Like to make new acquaintances?
You plan to introduce me to someone interesting? There you are. Good of you to come. I've been waiting for you.
No, it's a boss fight. All right.
Where's Ruvid's treasure?
Hold Q to launch a surprise attack on up to 5 enemies. The longer you hold the button, the greater the area of your effect. All right, so Ciri has some special abilities then, huh? Also, we're apparently poisoned. I don't know how that happened.
I've got you.
Each time Ciri uses special powers, her energy declines. Yep, some is restored each time you attack. Yeah, okay. Ow. The, like, IQ. Oh, that's pretty fucking cool, I will say. Yeah, that's really fucking cool. I like Ciri. She's pretty cool. Kind of a badass.
They're coming!
Dudu, listen. This is what we'll do.
Nice. This Juju's a changeling. I dig it. Plus this gives me more opportunity to teleport around like fucking badass. Look at that. Oh, it's so cool. I would play a whole game as Ciri. It would be so great. Oh my god. 10 of 10 would play again. Can I just like... Seriously? Really? You're not gonna let me. She's totally capable of pulling herself up that ledge, but they're like, no. Door? Door? No, alright. Other door. Other door. Oh, I just borked it. That's okay. We can teleport. I think I just cut a dude's head off. No, I didn't. Ah, fucking shield users. None of that shit. My parry game is not strong enough for these guys. However, being able to just teleport behind them and lop their arms off, that works pretty good, I will say. Hello! Ow. It irks me like, while you're doing this, it doesn't slow time down. But, I don't know. Ciri's, like, OP as hell, so I guess I shouldn't really be complaining over much. Wow. Whoa. Took that dude's legs off. I don't even know how I managed that. I'll take it, though. Who else wants me? Anybody else want to die?
That's what happened. Told you true.
Doo-doo, what happened to him?
I don't fucking know. Prick vanished. There one moment, gone the next.
What happened to the woman?
Fuck if I know. One of the boys got her in the back, but she's alive, I swear it.
Got anything else to say?
I've told you all I know. Everything.
You hurt the woman I'm looking for. You tortured her friend.
She attacked me. I've a right to defend myself. I beg you, got what I deserved. Have mercy, please.
Let me tell you where things stand. I'm looking for this woman, cause she's like a daughter to me. And that's why I just can't let this go.
No, no.
Camera, you all right there? Oh, I think it's getting stuck on the woman hanging. Yeah, yeah. I camera, what the fuck are you doing? Get out of here. There we go. Yeah, I didn't necessarily kill him purely because of what he did to Ciri, as much as what he's done to like all of these women, and who knows how many women before that. Like, dude's a shitbag. Holy shit. No redeeming factors, and if anybody else wants to get in my way, I'll kill them too. Holy shit, this game gets dark when it gets dark. Oh my god. Oh, you
Seems
don't want
you've
this.
You've resolved your matters. It's time you return the favor.
Radovid doesn't like to wait much, does he?
No, he does not. You'll come with us. The HMS Oxenfurt Tretagor, once the crown jewel of the Redanian fleet. Decommissioned now, though.
Nice boat.
You'll need to leave your weapons if I'm to let you aboard. Follow me.
Apparently they don't want me killing another king.
Donations from noble women. Ladies from the most prominent families gave up their jewelry.
A spur of the moment patriotic impulse.
You're a homeless wanderer. Come.
There you are.
Need something from me, Your Majesty?
You've never been one to mince words. Very well. Find Philippa Eilhart. That's my wish. I ordered her eyes gouged out once. But apparently her blindness troubles her not. My hunters have detected Lady Eilhart hiding east of Oxenfurt. They have further established that she has magically sealed the entrance to her shelter. Entering it will be difficult. I believe you might succeed in doing so. Bring her to me, alive.
Philippa Eilhart. What's she looking for here?
I suspect she wants to find her old friends. Reconvene the lodge. Perhaps she seeks revenge on me. Lady Eilhart is known for her persistence. At times, I recall the lessons she gave me when I was a child. Her teachings as memorable as the punishment she meted out. She was subtle and patient in her cruelty. I took her sight, but she remains dangerous. I'd advise you to be cautious.
Philip is using magic. You'd be better off sending mages after her.
I cannot count on their aid. We parted ways after the events at Loch Muin.
Parted ways? You gathered them in one place, then gave the order to murder them.
You ignore the context. They'd assembled to revive the Conclave. The very same they'd once dismantled. I was open to the prospect. The other rule is likewise. Until a certain witcher revealed that the lodge was behind the regicides. The mages proved to be traitors. While the witcher proved himself skilled at tracking traitors down. Now go to the mountains and bring me Philippa Eilhart.
Oh, we are going to screw him if at all possible. I can guarantee all of you that. Let's fuck this guy. How do I get off the boat? Do I have to just jump?
Your arms.
I've already got
Thanks.
Two, but I'll
Never
take
seen
some extras.
Steel in my life. Blade must strike true, no?
It's a matter of the hand, not the steel it's holding.
Oh, snarky Geralt. Okay, so what are our quests? Find if she's in Skellige or Novigrad. Tell Priscilla what we've learned about Dudu. Alright. The play is the thing. And where's that relative to where we... I completely forgot that we came down here. Cause yeah, we were chilling with our bro Roach, walking down the street. I don't know where I was going with that. We gotta hang out with Roach some more. I'm disappointed that we didn't get to spend more time with Roach. Not even gonna lie. Incredibly disappointed.
Move on.
I wonder if there's any point. I go back. Roach, I'm back. I can't quit you.
You've been here, you've been there.
Alright.
Slash right, slash left.
Slash the Nilfgaard.
Let's do where the other side of the river.
Roach.
This is all over.
Roach, I just came by to visit.
Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Roach of Temeria, also safe and sound.
So long.
Nothing to say, though.
What kind of a contribution are you looking for?
I suppose Vess is floating around being angry at Roach for taking her stuff from her.
Now,
speak of the devil. Alright. Always good to see y'all. Man. What is this? We're gonna poke around. I've been doing quest stuff. I deserve an episode of absolutely nothing of import happening. Except me running around and getting killed by whatever the fuck dwells in here. Alright, let me look at the map. How do I get in? Alright, looks like the entry is here and we've got to go through a maze unless we go up this way. But mazes are more fun than the normal way in. Maybe they've got a minotaur. Who knows? Is this like a hedge maze or something? Locked, the fiends, but it's totally a hedge maze. Such as it is, it doesn't look particularly complicated, but damn it. Possible minotaur encounter? I must know. Alright, what is this?
You are the famed Geralt of Rivia, are you not?
I am.
Why would a witcher come here?
It's almost like I'm looking for something to murder. Is there anything hidden in here? Let me get the... Oh my god. Geralt, your movement is so bad sometimes. Okay, I just wanted to know if there was anything in there.
Be gone, you.
See if it was like, God, which Zelda was it where you just jumped down tree stumps and there were pits in them? Was that Ocarina of Time, maybe? I think it was one of the 3D ones. I know you could in A Link to the Past. Seriously?
Shut off!
You guys! There's obviously something important that happens here at some point. Let me in. What's going on? Oh, is this the parade grounds? Which I was gonna say, yeah, this is probably horse racing, which we want nothing to do with. All right, I know where we are then. Decidedly less interesting than I was hoping. But what are you gonna do?
Well, well, another freak.
Jesus Christ! Everybody in this world is just like an unrepentant cunt, and it like. I don't even know. God damn, this is a pretty game. Like, even, like, just a field. Like, this... This hits me because this actually reminds me kind of where I grew up. I miss it sometimes. But now is not the time for speaking. Wistful speaks of youth and, you know, times of a simpler life. Now is for running around and stabbing shit, getting lost and half drowning in a lake. Cause damn it, that's what we do. I don't even know where I'm going. Like, where are we relative to anything? Nowhere. Okay, well, there's a boat down here. We'll probably see about stealing that. Oh.
Another one. Run along home with the rest.
Sir, show some mercy. We've not got nowhere to go. For us, it's Novigrad or death.
And enough of you lot. Sod off, or I'll have you skewered.
They seem desperate. Let them through. Can't see any harm in it.
Fucking hell. How many times have I got to repeat this? I've orders to turn back anyone who don't show a pass.
Let these people pass.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. We got nowhere to go back to. Novigrad. That's a chance of a new life.
Stay off the roads. Liable to run into another patrol.
Shan't be taken like that again. We'll be as careful as hares in a field bared by winter. But you... You was cast in a different mold than us. More like the hero that lies in the tomb near Crookback Hills. Tomb's in a cave in a hillside. Down Warren's at the foot of the hill. Folks say treasure inside's a sight to behold. Huge hoard. Might find something that suits you. Good luck.
Oh, really? Crookback Hill, huh? I have no fucking idea where that is. Unless that's down here, maybe. I don't know. I have no idea. Crookback Bog. Yeah, it's probably this one right here if I had to guess. It has to be. Got a bunch of stuff down here though. I need to not get distracted. Not that distracted anyway. Hello, people. I'm here to take your boat. You may wish to stop me, but I assure you cannot. Your AI does not allow you to traverse the water. And now your boat is my boat. All right. To the east, except not the east. It's the west, but I was thinking east because we had to turn right, and right means east because reasons. I don't know. I kind of wish there was a mod for this to, like, let you play it in first person. It would be disorienting as hell as soon as combat started, though, because of how, like, spastic the fighting is, like, with Geralt, like, leaping around and stuff. I would want a first person mode purely for screenshots, I'm not even gonna lie. The question is, what happens if our boat goes under a bridge? I must know. This is gonna break the mast off. Break the mast off. Do it. Oh, what? Disappointment.
So pale if you ate onions and all.
Hello, people. I am here now. I come for your fast travel sign. Okay. Let's go see what's going on.
Come closer.
Excuse me, pardon me, coming through. If I recall correctly, she is in here. No, here. Aha! Wait. How the fuck?
I believe I shall stop.
Is she upstairs?
Why? Even with the war on,
I'm so confused. Is there like a half floor? Ah, not a half floor, but. Alright, here we go.
Think I know how to free Dandelion. Got a plan, but we need Dudu. Gotta find him.
This plan? What is it?
Our Doppler friend will assume Menga's form. Order Dandelion move to Oxenfurt. We can grab him on the way.
Brilliant. But how do you aim to find Dudu?
You're his friend. Any idea where he might be hiding?
With the Doppler, the question's never where, but as whom? In the past, facing trouble, he'd disappear, then reappear on the morrow with someone else. But this time he hasn't returned.
Known Dudu long?
I know this might sound strange, but I can't be sure. It seems he'd been circling me for some time in various forms, trying to attract my attention.
Can't blame him for making the effort.
Thank you. I failed to notice him at first. Then he decided to shoot the moon, assume Dandelion's form.
What tipped you off? How do you know it wasn't Dandelion? Dudu not much of a singer.
No. He simply spoke about something other than himself.
We need to convince Dudu to reveal himself. Any friends we could leave a message with, someone he trusts?
Dandelion? Irina Renard's troop, that's all really. Not certain he was friendly with anyone else. Spent dawn till dusk with the troop, on stage or in the crowd.
So he liked going to the mummings.
Yes, I'm actually surprised he didn't come to us after it all happened. He certainly could have counted on the Foxen's help.
So if these mummers are ready to help...
We need only mention Dudu. Irina and company are deeply indebted to him.
Dudu and the mummers, how'd they meet?
That was my doing. Some opening night. Maxim lay comatose in his wardrobe, drunk as an otter. I thought of Dudu. Hard to imagine a better actor than a Doppler.
And Dudu revealed himself to them just like that?
I didn't think it wise to tell anyone. But Dudu and Irina took to each other completely and right away. He fell so hopelessly in love with the theater.
That he started performing with you?
Yeah. Now Irina feels terribly guilty. They let him put himself in danger. She can't forgive herself.
Maybe we could use a play. You know, work a message to Dudu into something. Lure him out of hiding that way.
Not a bad idea, but I doubt a few lines would suffice. Besides, do you really think Dudu whiles away his days attending mummings he knows by heart?
So what do you suggest?
We must write an entire new play, from scratch. Something grand, something that will grab Dudu's attention. So most importantly, it must have a splendid title. It must be the talk of the town. If you wish, we can start on it right away.
Not sure I'm cut out to write a play. Maybe you're better off doing this on your own.
It's sure to go quicker if you help me. You'll see, we'll have a grand time together.
All right. Guess we can start writing the play.
Any ideas for the plot?
Actually, I was hoping.
The key is to convince Dudu that he can rely on you, and that we wish to free Dandelion. The message must be clear. Though naturally woven into the play's dramaturgical essence, meaning we need an appropriate dramatic structure. Following along?
I love just how out of his depth Geralt looked there for a moment while she was talking.
More or less.
That'll do. Now to find the proper expressive form for our content. A gripping, contemporary story, that would be best. Perhaps about the condottieri of Povis. I know. Lorenzo Molla. A tale of a handsome but ruthless bandit, and the Doppler who manages to fool him. But now the Doppler must hide, and can only count on the help of his friend, who's a witcher, who in turn is prepared to do anything to save his daughter. No, better, his beloved. What do you think?
A bit close to home, but sure.
Sounds great.
Really think so? Lorenzo Moller. Yeah. Or perhaps not. Wait, I've got it! We shall stage a story of the Urchin of Erlenmore. Secret lovers, their betrothal, a curse, a cruel queen, bells sounding midnight.
But...
at which point he reveals his face. He's a monster, there to steal Princess Pulver. They want him dead, but at that instant, a witcher steps in. And everything ends splendidly. So it's settled, yeah? You wish to say something?
We need a good title. Venture to say that's more important than the story itself.
I've some ideas. Perhaps you can choose.
Gonna consider my opinion this time?
Of course. We're partners in this. I'm just in charge. I've two really good ones. The Doppler's Salvation and A Changeling Rescued or The Witch's Triumph. Which do you prefer?
I think they're both bad.
Let's go with the Doppler's Salvation. It's shorter, catchier. Just one problem. No Dopplers in that story. Just a princess and a cursed urchin.
Nothing simple. We need merely swap the Doppler in for the urchin. The message, that's what's important. A witcher arrives and saves the Doppler. Got it?
All right. So it's a comedy.
I was thinking more along dramatic lines. But if you prefer something lighter... Listen, merely decide and I'll get to work.
You're right. A drama'd be better.
Very well. I must get to work. While you must pick a corner. Sit down, read silently, or just think. All right?
Fine, since you don't need help with the writing.
Geralt, wait. A rhyme for Witcher?
Did Itcher?
Ugh, just keep quiet. Done. I could make a small masterpiece of this had I a bit more time, but...
We're fresh out of that. The hidden message to Dudu. What did you weave in?
Hidden message?
You were gonna work something in, like, come to the Kingfisher at dawn, or...
That wouldn't be in keeping with the tone of the play, not at all!
You wrote it to contact Dudu. That was the purpose. Fine. So how do you see this working?
I don't know. I was counting on recognizing him by his scar. Or just improvising. Shall we worry about that later? First, you must take the script to Madame Irina. Sure you know where to find her? The troupe performs in the butcher's yard off the main square.
Join us later. See ya.
Oh my lord. We're gonna be doing a fucking dramatical thing, but probably not in this episode. We did level. That's nice.
Word is there'll be a big tower.
All right.
I've heard ballads about.
So let's come out here. Let's get our level done. Okay, we want another thing. What do we want? We could go for some heavy attack damage. No, we were going for deflecting arrows while parrying. What do higher levels of this do? Perfectly timed parries reflect arrows back at the attacker. Well then what does tier 3 do? Holy shit. Like that's... okay, sure. Not supposed to have anything better in here, do we now? Alright, figured I would look. But yeah, that did us an extra 5% attack power and I think, what, level 18 for this one? Yeah. Then at 18, we'll pick up something else, which will probably be the heavy attack buff, if I had to guess. I'm probably going to max this out next level, and then on 18, we'll grab heavy attack damage, because I can't perfect parry melee attacks, let alone arrows. And then once we've got... once we've got this maxed out, we'll start putting points into this next tier, because my inevitable goal is whirlwind attack. We have to get our spin to win, goddammit. But for now, I'm going to go ahead and call it. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you all had a good time, and I will see you all next time when adventure continues. Until then.